Okay, you can take a deep breath. As you can understand, the result of an accident can be devastating to the individual, to the families, and also to the society. So, such as hazard identification and avoidance, improve observation, learning how to maintain focus on the driving environment, and being aware of our every action and reaction, understanding the dynamics of driving, and also the vehicle performance, stopping distances, speed, maintaining a safety distance, vehicle control under any road conditions, the right attitudes and behaviors, are we safety-minded, and understanding our responsibility as a driver and understanding the effects of alcohol, violating speed limits, and traffic loss, fatigue, emotional state, and our ability to drive. Is it possible to reduce and prevent related accidents? How do you believe? For us, it is possible. In 2011, more than 30,000 people died on the roads in the European Union. It's equivalent to a medium town. For every death of Europe's roads, there are an estimated of 4 permanently disabling injuries, such as damage to the brain or spinal cord, 8 serious injuries, and also 50 minor injuries. 30% of the people, of the persons that they had a road accident, required 40 hours care, 10% required help getting up, 10% confined to a wheelchair, 20% required help to dress themselves, 16% received disability pensions, 25% lost their jobs, 10% had to sell their assets, home, land, etc. 6% needed financial assistance from relatives, and 7% spent their savings. What about here? January-November 2013, 6,179 serious road accidents, 528 fatalities, 7,840 injuries. We have to realize and understand something. For each fatality, we have 13 injuries, 30 accidents with damages, and 600 near misses. Do you know what is near misses? How many times did you say, "Oh, I avoid this last minute"? This is the real misses. And for all this, we have 24,000 driver errors. If we really want to minimize the risks, to minimize the fatalities, then we have to eliminate the base of this triangle. We must reduce drivers' errors. Is it possible to reduce and prevent road-related accidents? For us, yes, it is. And we believe this. What is a road safety system? It's a holistic approach to provide a proactive solution that affects change and brings measurable results. What means this? There are 3 P's. First is policies. Second is procedures. Third is programs. So, we have a chain with 3 links. for the companies. First link is the policies and procedures. Second link is the vehicle and the equipment. A third link is human resources, behaviors, and skills. How strong is this chain? As the weakest link. It's so strong as the weakest link. What is the benefit of implementation of a road safety system? Reduce and prevent fatalities by 40%. Reduces the risk of involvement in any other accident by 10 to 15%. Reduce the risk factor of involvement in a hazardous situation. Ensures a safe journey for passengers. Reduce stress factor. And for the company, employees fulfill 100% of their time. Reduce accidents 50% average. Reduce lost work time. Reduce vehicle downtime. Reduce vehicle maintenance and tire replacement expenses, and reduces fuel consumption, reduces insurance policy cost, and reduces overall the total operation cost of a business. What about the society? On average, a fatality cost approximately 1.6 million euros. In this, we have include also the productivity of the person by nowadays costs. So, if you can calculate the fatalities in Bulgaria, approximately costs 1 billion euro per year. Reduced injuries, reduced cost of compensation, reduced adverse effects to the environment. Now, who we are? We are a company that we are certified with ISO 9001. We are accredited by Institute of Advanced Motorists of Ian Fleet of UK. We are certified from Test and Training Austria. We are certified from MPQC from England, from MAN. And we are official training center of Institute of Advanced Motorists of England for Southeast Europe. We are in 6 countries, Greece, Cyprus, Bulgaria, Fyrom, Turkey, and Albania. And we have trained more than 20,000 drivers. What we do? Provide consulting experience and assistance in drafting a corporate road safety policy. Provide programs and services to ensure that procedures are implemented and followed according to the corporate road safety advisory. Prepare companies to receive ISO 39001 certification for road safety. And we have training programs such as defensive driving training in 5 modules, eco drive training also in 5 modules, at the speed at rollover, at the speed for light vehicles, encouraging a road safety culture for management, safety awareness, safety for planned excavation vehicle operations, safety for forklifts, contemporary vehicle braking systems, handling electronic tachographs, and also safety on the job. Services. We are providing with root risk assessments, accident root cause analysis, mystery follower. It's an assurance process to assure that all the drivers, they are keeping the policies and the procedures. Safe pass is technical checks and road safety awareness building programs. And also video, customized video productions for safety and golden rules. This is the defensive driving. It's, I don't want to spend more time on those things. During the defensive driving, we have also the assessment of the driver, and we assess him in 11 categories. Those categories is the use of vehicle controls, driver distraction, observation and dispersion, avoidance, hazard management, vehicle positioning on the road, and the use of signals, and use of mirrors, behavior, and also maneuvering. And we categorize the drivers in three categories: low risk category, medium risk category, and high risk category. This is the speed and the rollover training. It's also for big trucks. We have this truck that they have extra two wheels at the side, and we learn and we teach drivers how to avoid the rollovers. That is very important for the drivers of the heavy vehicles. Periodical checks to reduce accident risk for missing components, damages, functioning equipment, and also to provide an assurance process to the proper maintenance according to the technical standard of the vehicle. We have a database. All the drivers that we have trained, they are in the web database. So the clients have access only to the information regarding their own drivers. Here you can see a scanning graph from a company that has implemented a road safety system in 1998. And here you can see how they have reduced their accidents up to 2007. And from 2007 up to now, they are with zero accidents. So, as we said before, it's a holistic approach, and as a company, we are making consulting services for and preparation for 39,001 in the link of policies and procedures. On the link of the human errors and behaviors, we have the driver training programs and safety services, and also the equipment, we have the safe pass that assure that the vehicle is in well standing on the road. And finally, for us, in order to achieve our goals as a company, we must have first management commitment, the second is condition of employment, the third is disciplinary actions, rules, supervisory control, and value for people. The second that we must have is the part of the employee. And we must have the personal commitment of each employee for the road safety, self-managing, self-discipline, self-responsibility, personal goals, and care of self. And the third, as a team, we must have a team commitment, team building, help others to perform, development in teams, team goals, and value for each other. And for us, 95% of road-related accidents are due to the human